Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Apurva Satish Amarnath. I'm a consultant in infertility in the Kamanadi Center of Nova IVF Fertility. So today we'll be talking about what is IUI, that is intrauterine insemination, and when actually we advise couples to go in for an IUI cycle. So IUI is basically where we give medications to the wife to grow one or two follicles, that is the eggs, and at the time of ovulation we process the sperm. There's something called a semen wash that is done, and we inject the sperm into the uterus at the time of ovulation. So this kind of treatment is done in a few cases, like you have unexplained infertility where there is all your reports are normal, that is the egg reserve of the wife is good, the tubes are normal and the semen parameters are normal, and still pregnancy is not happening. Then we do advise about 2 to 3 cycles of IUI at least before we think about other treatment. Other indications are for erectile dysfunction, where the normal activity of intercourse is not able to happen, or if the semen parameters there are mild male factors, so this is one of the treatments we do advise. Another indication for intrauterine insemination is if you're using donor sperm for any reason. So in an IUI cycle, what we do is starting on second or third day of the cycle, an ultrasound is done to make sure the ovaries and the uterus is normal. And we start on oral ovulation induction agents. These are medications that are started to grow the eggs basically. So these are either tablets or injections or a combination of both, and is given for a duration of about 8 to 10 days totally, depending on the type of protocol that is used. And the wife is monitored serially to see whether the follicles are growing and how they are growing. Once they have reached about 18 to 19 millimeters in size, we give something called a trigger injection, that is the HCG injection, for the follicle to rupture. And we time the IUI around 36 to 40 hours after the trigger injection is given. So an ultrasound is done to document the ovulation, and we take the semen sample from the husband on that day. A semen wash is done, and then the semen is basically inserted into the uterus to help in pregnancy. And 14 days after the procedure, pregnancy test is done to confirm a pregnancy. So from the time of start of medication till the IUI, it usually takes about 2 to 2.5 weeks to complete the treatment. The success rates of IUI is about 15 to 18%, even in the best of centers. This is basically because we are only able to control when ovulation happens and time when the sperm is injected. But the fertilization aspect has to happen inside, the embryo formation and the implantation has to happen inside. So the success rates are about 15 to 18%. And one of the reasons we never stop at only one IUI, we say we do about 3 cycles of IUI before saying that this treatment works for you or doesn't work for you. So in couples looking for IUI treatment, the first and foremost thing is don't get too worried and perturbed about the treatment itself, because a lot of couples are apprehensive when they are told that they require any kind of treatment in the first place. So the first thing to do is just follow the advice of the doctors, come into the hospital as and when is required. Lifestyle has to be maintained, so do exercise about 45 minutes every day, keep your weight down, relaxation techniques and meditation if you are up to it, and healthy food has to be taken in. So antioxidant rich food is good. In terms of planning an IUI, the one of the most important factors that is required is that the semen parameter should be nearly normal at least, and the younger the age of the wife, the better the success rates. So at NOAA, we do have good monitoring capabilities and the andrology lab, which is robust in terms of giving us good semen samples following a wash, and this would help in good success rates for the couple.